See, I found a very, very strange one as well, and I don't even know if you would consider this a getaway. But a couple in Alberta, Canada actually tried to go into just a convenience store, like an average gas station, and they weren't trying to rob it. They were actually just trying to buy everyday things, but they were using a stolen credit card. And the clerk at this convenience store started questioning them and was really concerned about the fact that, you know, this person believed it was stolen. So they called authorities before the couple even realized. And when authorities got there, I guess they never really planned a way out if they were to get caught using the stolen credit card. So the man actually tried to first totally leave the female behind, just left her in the dust.
What's his name, John?
No, they didn't release names, so it could be, but I'm going to pretend that it's not because you don't deserve that.
Oh, thank you.
But he ran to the back of the store and the back door was locked. So he ran back up to the front and proceeded to try to fight the police officer. And the female was just left there talking to someone else, probably saying, "Oh, I'm so sorry for him. Like, we didn't mean this. I don't know what's happening." But then she was obviously mad. He left her in the dust. So she then tries to run to the back of the store and escape everything while the officer and this man are literally wrestling on the ground. And she can't get out of the back door. So she actually just started climbing up some of the items in the back room of this convenience store. And there's a video, and I could not figure out what her plan was to escape from here. And I still can't figure it out.
She's just climbing up in a corner?
Well, that's what I thought. I assumed she was hiding, which is still a horrible getaway.
Yeah.
Because they're going to search for you. But she actually climbed up into the roof, like into the ceiling. But it was those really cheap, like particle board, cardboard type of, you know, squares.
Yeah. Yeah. I know what you're talking
about. She made it halfway through the store. Again, I don't know where exactly she was going. And she just completely fell through the ceiling.
Yeah, I was going to say,
fell through the ceiling.
Those acoustic tiles don't hold so much weight.
No, and I'm sure you could have heard her climbing around up there, but she just fell right through the ceiling on top of everything and then got up like nothing happened and tried to run away again. But they both ended up being caught.
Well, thankfully, it didn't sound like they were going to get very far anyway.
No. Okay. I just still am trying to figure out where she thought she was going to go once she got into the ceiling.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I don't know what was going through either of their minds, but clearly they had not planned an escape, and then their last minute escape was not very great.